ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Bethpage High School. Tonight's matchup is between the Division Avenue Dragons and your Bethpage Golden Eagles. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming our visiting team. From the Division Avenue Dragons, number 4, Angelina Weinert. Number 5, Ashley Anderson. Number 23, Abby Gregory. Number 30, Alice Beckett. And number 55, Emma Robbins. Now, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming our home team, Golden Eagles. Number 13, a junior, Kate Cusack. Number 12, a junior, Dana Scruggs. Captain, number 20, a senior, Ava Tobias. Number 4, Captain, Elizabeth Meneses. And number 23, a senior, Daria Kokobiak. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your covering for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The officials tonight are Mike Brethel and James Washington. Tip-off is just moments away. Taking the tip tonight for the Dragons is number 30, Alice Beckett, and number 13, Kate Cusack. his foul on the way up. Foul's called on Gregory. That's your first game. Tomitas to shoot two. Scrubs is fouled on the way up.
timely switch. You're back.
And struggles one or two from the line. That foul is called, so that's her first of the game. Dragons inbound.
Let's go! Short! 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 Thank you.
And after the offensive rebound, Jaden Seuss fouled on the way up. Foul's called on Weiner. It's her second in the game. Two shots for Jaden Seuss. It'll be the Eagles with the inbound to start the second period. Thank you. Fast ball on the ground. Number 12, Rebecca Pepperdine's 2 seconds of the game. Vanessa at the inbound for the Eagles.
Thank you.
And with 4 minutes and 2 seconds remaining in the first half, the Dragons are leading by 8. Bethpage will lead by 9. Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the first half, It is the Division Avenue Dragons 24, Bethpage 12.
I should just steal a whole, no, I have to find a whole box. But I should just go.
Ladies and gentlemen, fresh 8 minutes on the clock in the beginning of our second half. It'll be the Dragons on the inbound. Number 4, Andy in the line. Miami Tobias with a 2-2 on the line. It's an 8-0 run for the Eagles. That foul's called on Tobias. It's her second of the game. And it's Robbins, 2 shots.
Come on,
That ball's bounced out on the final, the first of the game.
Yeah.
That foul is called on the can to fourth of the game. Robbins to shoot two. And Vanessa is in for Tobias.
Thank you.
And as we begin, the Division Avenue Dragons for Bethpage, 25. Eight freshmen in this ball period. Checking in for Vanessa.
Thank you.
Not a bad last part of my videos. Paul Scruggs. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to give a nice special welcome to Bethpage's biggest fan, standing over there by the door. Let's give a round of applause for Micah Romani.
COVID gets it, my friend,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're Back, run!
Back.
Set it up.
Thank you.
Slide your feet. Good. Straight up, straight up. Good. Five. Okay. Six. Come back.
Ready on the block. Turn around.
Come on. Two. pretty good.